not to put on the light. Do not put on the light!
Sent to tell you something. I didn't mean to disturb you, but it's just that Dr. Cave, that...
Yeah, he'll be late. He's always late, that's okay.
Well, yes, he will be late, but what I had to say was... Look, would you like anything?
Like?
A cup of tea or something. I mean, you're sitting here alone in the dark.
Do not put on the light. I like the dark. Yeah, I like the dark.
Whatever. But I don't know how long you'll be here. Would you like anything? Anything at all?
How long have you been here?
Not long.
Yeah. Do you know how long I've been here? Six or seven. 7 years, maybe more. I don't know, maybe a lifetime.
So you don't want a cup of tea?
I didn't say that.
So you do want a cup of tea?
What I really want is the key to the front door. What I want is to be in a different room with different people who don't keep watching over me all the time, wondering if today is the day I
find him. Calm. He might tell. He might tell on you.
Yeah. In any case, it doesn't really matter what I want. That's the first thing you learn within a few hours of being here.
What's that?
That doesn't really matter what you want.
Are you okay?
I'm stuck in a mental hospital. What do you think?
Look, it's terribly dark in here.
Do not put on the light! If you don't like it, go! Go!
Not just this lamp, okay?
Oh, no!
I mean, I don't think it's healthy to sit alone in the dark all by yourself. You don't know what's hiding in the shadows here. This room hasn't been used for ages, Rose. Look, I didn't tell you why I came. I'm to start. He'll be here soon.
You are going to start? Mm-hmm. In the most important interview of my life, Dr. K has asked you to start. Okay, don't call me Rose, okay? If you need to interview me and you need to examine me, then call me Mrs. Stanley, okay? Because only my friends call me Rose. Only my friends call me Rose, and you are no friend of mine.
You can win, Rose, this time. You can win your freedom.
Okay, begin.
Would you like to sit down?
Would you like to stand, please?
Mrs. Standish, please, we don't have long, and I'm here to help you, so if you would just stop pacing around and sit down.
Oh my God, Alec, do you want me to lie down? Like so? I don't think so, Alice.
Sit down, Rose. Behave.
Thank you. Now, how are you feeling?
Psych 101. Make the patient sit down. Pacing is not good. Lying down is not necessary. Make the patient speak in a calm, quiet manner. The interview will go well. I've done the drill. I've been doing this for 6 years. Alec, please go ahead with the questions, can you?
Why are you here, Mrs. Stanish?
I don't know. Didn't you read my file? Or better still, didn't you read the papers? Maybe you were too young that time. Maybe your parents were nice enough not to let you read the front page.
Mrs. Standish.
It was very gruesome, you know. I was quite a celebrity for a while. And my family, those who came to see me, were wondering whether to congratulate me on my fame or run away, lest I decided to kill them as well. No, I wouldn't. Because the voice is only my husband.
A voice.
Careful, Easy.
Pardon?
You said a voice told you to kill your husband?
Yeah, a voice. Yes. A voice. It would, wouldn't it? If I'd said I did it because I hated him, I would have been in jail, wouldn't I? Maybe I did hate him. Maybe there was no voice. I can't remember.
Well done, Rose. Make him think it was all an act. Too late to do anything about it.
Is it?
Pardon. What is?
Alec, I'm too tired. I don't want to think back. I mean, like, not that I can't. I just don't want to, you know? It's not relevant for today, is it?
Why are you still here then, Mrs. Standish? If it was all an act, if you only just tried to kill him because you hated him, why are you still here?
For heaven's sake, Alec, I don't know! Why didn't you read my file? Shame, Alec! In any case, I did try to leave, you know, once. Maybe twice. I tried to leave. My husband was there. But it didn't work out, so I came back. Yeah.
Did you try and kill your husband again?
No, that would have been stupid. I tried to kill myself. But that's not relevant either, is it? It's not relevant to today. What you really want to know is whether I'll try and kill myself again. Whether I'll try and find my husband and try and kill him as well.
Careful, not your husband. Don't talk about him.
Do you still hear voices, Mrs. Standish?
No, not voices. Just one.
No, Rose, not there. He'll trap you. Don't talk about me.
Don't you hear voices, Alec? Voices that tell you lies are bad? When you're making love to your girlfriend and you know your wife is sitting for you alone at home, or when you say you can't have dinner with a friend, only the person is not a friend at all. Don't you hear voices that tell you to do something and your mind says it's wrong, but you do it anyway because the voice is saying you do it, so you do it anyway.
Sit down, Rose. Sit down and stop talking about me. Don't talk about me as if I wasn't here.
What is it, Mrs. Standish? Do you still hear the voice?
Do you hear the voice? Look.
What I hear is immaterial. Anyway, my inner voice, my conscience does not tell me to go and kill people.
Maybe mine doesn't either.
Well done, Rose. Well done.
Look at it. I'm tired. I've been doing this for 6 years. Have pity on me.
Why did you try and kill your husband? Why did you try and kill yourself? Are you sorry? Blah, 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 blah. Go ahead and just ask the real fucking questions.
First, the rules, Mrs. Standish. You must answer every question. You must only answer yes or no. You must not hesitate with your answers. No explanations or elaborations. Okay?
What do I have to lose? Or rather, what do I have to win?
Everything. Nothing.
Will I be free? You make it sound like a game.
Game we can win, Rose. I can win for you and we can be free.
Well, those are the rules, Mrs. Standish. Yeah. We need to start.
Come on, Rose, do it. We can win. We can be free.
Yes. Yes. Begin.
Are you Rose Standish?
Yes.
Yes.
Have you been here for 6 years?
Yes.
Yes.
Did you kill your husband?
Yes.
Yes.
I tried. I mean, like, I didn't...
Stick to the script, Rose. Don't stray. You need me.
Just answer yes or no, Mrs. Standish. Did you try and kill yourself?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you still need medication?
Yes.
Yes. I mean...
Just answer the question, Mrs. Standish. Will you take the medication?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you want to stay?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you want to leave?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you need another day?
No.
No.
Do you think that you are well?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you try and kill your husband?
No.
No.
Will you try and kill yourself?
No. No.
Will you try and kill yourself?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Rose? Rose? It's me, Dr. Cave. What are you doing here? This room isn't supposed to be used. You don't know what you find here.
There was someone here. Alec, your representative, he just left.
Rose, I didn't see anybody coming out. Sister's been looking for you. The panel is waiting. It's your examination, remember?
Yes, yes. Oh.